Before we went to the semifinal against TNT,
that's it. And that's it. That's it. That's it. That's it.
That Tanya Williams here from Assis to William Hill.
Yeah, she's hoping to make that process.
And here now, Tina Tate from MEI.
World on the 20th champion from last year and plans to do it again this year in Cali. She won the girls' championship, one of the leaders, Tina Tate from MEI.
This MP, they generally gets a fantastic start. Alana Reed from Pigel.
When you talk about 200 meters, she's looking to maybe utilize her speed and endurance and come through as well.
Just a brilliant came in at 11.49. Easy dog. Serena Cole.
A businesswoman. I like Serena Cole a lot. A long jumper and a sprinter at every night. She ran 11.4 an hour ago to get into the final and then went on to get the long jump going on. Looks like Serena Cole to be in the frame.
It's on 11.1 this season, and now Tamika Hill, also Idel.
No hurdle tonight, but this event might be a big hurdle for her. She's going to go out there and do her best. Starting to make that top two spot.
Each group at the podium and some dumb Tamika Hill. And then in lane 7, often she will end up in lane 7, TXT.
11.56 is the time that she jogged to get here. She knows she can finish in the top 2, 42 going to represent us in 100 meters at the World Media Champs.
And then from Petersfield, other best, Alexis James.
Best, Alexis James, 11.57, her time coming in, she's way faster than that.
The final of the under 20 girls, 100 meters.
Am I allowed to ask for a certain level? Swing so? Or should I not ask for a certain level?
I think all girls are conditions. You're conducive. This is a sumptuous lineup. I think Serena Cole will be very, very dangerous here. Tina Tate, the world number 20 champion. And that up and underestimate her chances. She knows how to practice the goods on the big stage. Quite a lineup, so Aizen Williams, Kim, Cole, Bill, everyone gives.
Set.
Set.
Sleep.